Hello, my name is iKing Skies. We're back with another video, and oh my, the main event of Monday Night Raw was especially a good one. Drew McIntyre versus Keith Lee was a good match, but after it is what people is going to be talking about for the next few days. Goldberg has returned and automatically out of nowhere just challenged Drew McIntyre, and he has a good reason for it, because he thinks Drew McIntyre is a cocky champion. And not only that, but he thinks all those wrestlers, all those legends that were sitting there looking at him are just old timers and they couldn't be better than in his prime. He thinks Drew McIntyre is just a cocky champion, even though he didn't really say none of that. But Goldberg would definitely be the heel. He challenged him to a match at Royal Rumble, but Drew McIntyre declined that, so who knows? Will it be Drew McIntyre versus Goldberg? I'm up for it, I guess. Drew Goldberg has a lot of short matches in his career. He's never really been that wrestler, but hey, who knows? Raw was kind of tonight, but hey, at least we got something towards the WrestleMania build. Please, WrestleMania was definitely on the more dry side tonight, but hey, what you gonna do about it? This has been like this for like 12 years now. Anyway, my name is iKings. Guys, if you like these videos, like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. I have tons of videos. What if Sasha Banks with the AEW? How to book Keith Lee? How to book Retribution? Because we all know WWE fucked that up. How to do any everything? Go on my channel. How the greatness of Alexa Bliss. I have tons of videos. Anyway, check those out. My name is iKingSkies. If you like these videos, like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.